Well, you don't see that very often when you shoot it into your own net trying to clear the puck. And the tides have turned here, James. They need to keep the pedal to the metal.
Scorer's goal, just a knack for the net, but it all comes off of a beautiful distribution. I mean, just eyes at the back to be able to give. take there, James. When you hear that sound, sometimes you think it's in. Well, your coach is all the time. Take away the eyes of the goaltender. What does that mean? It means you get yourself in front of the net, whether it's a double stack, a double screen, whatever you can do so that the goaltender can't find the puck. And he couldn't. As he drops to that butterfly, he tries to make himself as big as possible, but he can't catch up to the puck.
Thank you.
This is why you get possession and you get a huge opportunity quick off the draw.
James, so they'll have some energy. You know that their first few strides will be more urgent, but they'll have to be on the other side of the puck as well. Well, the bench just pressure and urgency in the dying seconds of the third here, James, and that could wind up being the game-winning goal. Net. You can see the emotion on everyone on the ice as that empty netter went in. That's an insurance marker, and that's going to be the game.